Hey, it's Jack here, goalie coach from Vancouver, Canada, and FCA Hockey Canada, down here working with Rick Randazzo and his boys in Hagerstown. Day two of the camp, absolutely phenomenal. Dry land was great. On ice, 3 hours each group on ice. It's absolutely fabulous. And tonight, we had a great dinner. Vegetarian meatloaf. That's going to make champions out of these hockey players. Here's a few clips. Hope you enjoy.
Are you having fun?
Yeah, it's fun to be with my friends and to be in a Christian environment.
Cool.
Your ear to heaven and hear the noise inside. The sound of angels are the sound. Constant, how divine. This song of ours will rise. Oh, how constant, how divine. This love of ours will rise. Will rise.
Hey, what's your name?
Andrew Wagner.
Where are you from?
Raleigh, North Carolina.
Cool. Andrew, what was your favorite part about day two of the camp?
Well, it was all great, but I love the chapel, and being able to skate on the ice was great, and the workout was great, and the huddle time.
Awesome. One thing you learned on the ice?
The edges. I worked on my edges a lot, and that really helped.
All right. In your opinion, who is the coolest instructor at this camp?
Oh, hands down, Todd. He's awesome. It's just so cool. He's awesome on the ice.
Hey, this is Coach Todd. Thanks for joining us. Hope you enjoyed the clips. Check back for updates tomorrow about day three of the Hagerstown camp. God bless.